Hi, I'm Denis, and in this video I want to tell you to be very careful when you are considering to pivot. It's super easy to just tell yourself, oh, these people aren't buying, the product doesn't seem to work out, and I much rather start selling and positioning it to another audience or switch to another product because this idea is so much better that I know I'm going to make money with it. Think twice, because when whatever you are not working on always seems a cooler idea than what you picked, and it happens to all of us. When you are struggling to get customers for your startup, try different customer profiles, because what happens is sometimes you get your initial buyer persona wrong, you build all your landing page product position to this customer persona, but then you made a mistake and they don't seem to be understanding what your product means and what it is for. And this is fine, because the longer you keep working on your product, the more you learn about who are your buyers. And it's so stupid for me to see startups which would have millions in revenue, 20 to 50 employees, shut down just because they say, we didn't understand who is our buyer persona. This happens, and I don't want you to be in this situation. That's why you want to always be chatting with your users. Always reach out to them. If you are working on an app, still try to find the way for you to get into calls with them. Don't just rely on surveys, because in surveys, you never can get as many useful insights as you would get from a call. This might feel creepy for you, etc., but then just ask yourself, would you rather shut down your startup or overcome your fear and get into 5 to 10 calls? As you are creating this product and people have some interest to it, most likely you are building a useful product, so that just go into these calls so that you get an opportunity to help people better, because I'm sure that's exactly why you got into startups in the first place. Don't give up on your product in the first 3 months. It's common for SaaS products to have first spike in revenue by the end of the first year. Every single day you don't shut down your startup, you are increasing your success chances. So before you consider pivoting or shutting down your product, think about other audience who you can ship it to. My rule of thumb is that I don't give up on startups for the first 3 months. And for the first 3 months, you want to be testing only one buyer persona with different approaches, channels, etc. Because it takes time for you to find the combination of the right channel, right person, right timing, and right way to communicate the value of your thing. And it takes 2 to 4 to 5 months to get all these components right. But when you do, you have your product market fit. Send out at least 2,000 messages to your buyer persona before you give up and think that they don't need it. What you discover is that 9 out of 10 people give up after sending 20 or 40 messages, don't get any positive response, and then just stop paying for the domain. I did. However, when you stick to one persona for 2 to 3 months, if you see no output and no positive feedback, then you try another persona for another 2-3 months, and then as a backup you try the third persona. If you fail with 3 and still haven't given up on your product, consider changing your messages and going for the fourth one, because here the longer you survive, the higher your success chances are. It might be super easy to pivot and to just always be pivoting from one market to another, and this way you will end up in the situation which I had, where you would be building one startup for more than half a year and you would fail to get some traction to it, because you will be always jumping from one audience to another before you build any sort of momentum. You don't want this. Stick to the markets where you see some competition. If there are other people serving your audience, it's high chance that you are going to succeed as well. Be very cautious with going after the markets and building solutions which you don't see competitors to. You have super decent chances to succeed with your startup when you are building the solution to your own pain point and when the solution saves time and money. Most likely, if this is the case, there are gonna be other developers who shipped it and are making money out of it. That's when it's high chance that you are going to hit your revenue just soon. I hope this video was helpful. Please don't give up on your startup too soon and be careful with pivoting, because it's super easy to pivot but not so easy to get back. And I will be uploading many more videos about SaaS products, startups and how to scale them. So just subscribe to the channel and like this video if you found it useful. I'll see you here in the next one.